The next song is called Semi-Automatic. It's different than a lot of the other songs too, in a good way, I think. It's a very bouncy, happy sounding melody and everything, and but there's the lyric that I like making someone cry. If you really think about that, it's really not good. Would you like to make someone cry? It's like one of the most hateful or evil things you can do, is to gain pleasure out of seeing someone suffer. You know, if we think about the reasons why we do things, you know, if I know I'm going to hurt someone or do something wrong, why would I ever do it again if I saw that it hurt someone? Why is it that we continue to do wrong things? Why do we continue to do things we know are wrong? You know, why is addiction even a thing? And these are all things I ask myself when I know there's something wrong with this world, there's something wrong with me. There's something wrong, and we need to figure out how to fix it. Because if as a brother, if I want to be the best brother in the world, why is it that sometimes I'm the opposite? I'm the opposite of a good brother. But I want to be a good brother. Why does that happen? Why can't I make that connection? Why can't I do what I want to do? And why do I always do what I don't want to do?
Don't give up. Push through the droughts. Channel the inevitable disappointments back into your craft. Break molds. Think. Create. But most importantly, stay alive. And in the meantime, make it about others. That seems to work. Stay strong. Live on. Empower to the local dreamer.